Yes?
Hi, it's Robert. We met at the screening you had at the Abbey.
Yes, yes, from the restroom.
Yeah. Sorry about that. I really thought that little packet was lube.
We all make mistakes. Take care.
Oh, hey, can I buy you a cup of coffee sometime?
Why?
Well, I was just hoping I could maybe, you know, pick your brain about the industry. I moved here last year from Canada. I used to be a lawyer.
I know that.
Oh, did I already tell you that?
No, I could tell just by looking at you.
Oh, okay. Well, anyway, I've been an actor now full-time for a couple years, so I was hoping to get an agent in LA.
Slow down there, Quicksilver. What's your brand?
Sorry, what?
Your brand as an actor, what is it?
I don't know what that means.
Well, there's your problem. You can't be an actor in LA, let alone get an agent if you don't know your brand.
Okay, well, what's your brand?
Post-conceptual character-driven LGBTQI sex-positive meta-comedy. Obviously.
Michael?
Steven? Congrats on booking that pilot.
Thanks. We actually got picked up.
Really? NBC?
No, Peckle.com.
Oh. Robert Steven, Steven Robert, he's new to LA.
Oh, a Canadian lawyer.
No. I mean, yes, I used to be. Wait, how did you know that?
I just assumed. So what do you do for work now?
Acting. That's why I moved to LA.
How original.
So what's your brand?
Really? Can't I just be a good actor?
Do you think I was cast as a Crackle.com series lead because I'm a good actor? Do you think Michael's gay chicken video has 3 million views because he's a good actor?
Well, actually,
no.
Trained.
No.
Fine. So what's your brand?
Emotionally unavailable gay choreographer addicted to Oxycontin.
Wow, that's oddly specific.
I perfected it last year as a recurring on a Disney Channel multicam.
Honey, until you figure out your brand, there's nothing anybody can do to help you. Steven, I've got a key bump with your name on it.
Hmm. Wait. How about something like, Awkward Funny Guy?
No, that's not a brand.
I know, Sexy Nerd.
That's a brand, just not your brand.
Alright, well, what do you suggest?
Environmentally conscious pedophile.
Person who farted in church.
Creepy gym teacher.
Peeping Tom, who really enjoys it.
Sad comic book store owner.
Chemical engineer who cries at the job because he's really an artist.
Mayonnaise? Like if it were a person?
And I think that's it. I think that you can nail those.
Okay, great. Well, that's wonderful. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go now. So, okay.
Did you two f-
Steven! I would never! He just gave me a hand job.
Oh, so he's a prude.
And a germaphobe.
A prudish germaphobic ex-lawyer? Actually, that's a pretty good brand. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh! Former fat kid.
Mmm. The one man at Weight Watchers.
Nice one.
Give me a second.
Oh yeah.